Stanley, could you go outside and drag some people in here? Okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Would that there were more of you. But I guess you can't have everything on a beautiful day like this. But as long as you got red pants on, that's all that matters.
I wore them in honor of you.
Well, as you all know, my name is Daniel Evie. Some people call me Maestro. Some people don't call me at all. But that's to be expected when you're in this lofty position. Well, we have a wonderful show today, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. It goes on and on and on, this show. It's not short. So if you want to take a nap, there's a lovely room downstairs. The order, the proceedings is we're going to do Act 1, and then we're going to have a reception. And those of you who care to indulge in an adult beverage, you can speak to the people at the front desk. And there will be some adult beverages available at intermission. We do Act 2, and then we have a lovely reception. There's way too much food. We're going to have to take some home, you know? It's a lot of food. So, I'd like to introduce my dear friend and accompanist for the last 22 years, Miss Raisa Nahkmanovich. Her job is to make us all look good, and so far she's done an excellent job. We are going to begin with Zu Eignung by Richard Strauss. And Zu Eignung means dedication. And so we are going to dedicate this fine repertoire of music to all of you who have joined us here today. Thank you. Mary?
Thank you.
Cercate di asciugare.
section, our French section. Now we're going to get into some Italian music for a little bit. Good to see you. Raisa, you deserve a round of applause. If I had to play her by the notes, I couldn't afford it. So many notes, don't you think? A lot of notes. Okay, we are only gonna, this is L'ultima canzone, an art song by Tosti. It's a melancholy song about the lost love. And normally we do two verses, but we're only gonna do one. Only one verse, Raisa. And our featured soloist is Mr. Alexander Fanone, a real Italiano. To have two fabulous 10-year-old sopranos, two, mind you, that can sing. I don't know how they do it, but they sing fabulously, and this is one of them. Tanya is going to sing O Mio Bambino Caro. Thank you. And now Alexander is going to tackle an aria at the age of, how old is he now, 19? Are you 19? Yeah. He's tackling an aria, probably the most well-known operatic aria that was featured in Bugs Bunny. You know the one I'm talking about. And this is an aria that he's able to sing. I couldn't sing it until I was about 40, but I tried, but I couldn't do it. Okay, you feel better closer to the piano? You okay there? Why don't you come over here?
Come over right over here. Yeah, that'll be the piano.
Okay. Largo factotum.
Thank you.
It's a very long show, so we don't have time for encores, as they might have done at the Met. Great job.
Great job.
Oh, yeah. From my favorite Christmas opera, Amahl of the Night Visitors, Abahl's aria, Don't Cry, Mother Dear.
Thank you.
Okay, act two of the ring cycle. Does anybody get that joke? Okay, act two of the ring cycle, and this is Parsifal coming up. Okay. Oh, here we go. Also from La Boheme, the famous aria from the third act, fourth act, Vecchia Cimara, in which Colline, played by Clinton, bemoans the fact that he has to sell his coat in order to buy medicine for the dying Mimi. The aria is Vecchia Cimara.
Let me grant you a return.
my most favorite piece, The Three Little Maids.
No,
it's not The Three Little Maids.
No.
Oh, no, it's Alex singing E la solita storia. Sorry, Alex.
Come from a lady's cell.
Nivedan and I will be singing Over the Rainbow by Mr. Ireland.
Thank you. soft and it's almost like rain. Maria, I'll never stop saying. Maria, Maria, Maria.
ladies. Very good.
Well, due to time considerations and all the food that we have to eat, we have to cut one little number out of our show, regrettably. So we're going to jump right to Somewhere. Somewhere with Elizabeth, Mary, and Shane. Come on up.
Thank you.
Come.